All right, our next set of finals out, 108 on the mat. You're going to be looking at Elliot, Alessia, and Dy'Vaire, Vandyke. 108 pounds OAC. Shout out to my man Schmitty's Corner Rugs, keeping the mats safe here. And Defense Soap defending what you built here in the OAC finals. And here we go. Vandyke going to be in the green. Alessio, red. So here it is, 108 finals on the mat. And there is a right-handed headed inside single leg there by Alessio. Alessio looking to score here. Run the pipe with it up to his feet now. Head's in the middle there, and he's looking to cut across to the other leg. Vandyke doing a good job of fighting him, showing some flexibility here. Nothing yet. Alessio trying to get it, unable to thus far. And Alessio is going to run that takedown down. Two takedown. 37 seconds left in the first here. And Alessio riding tough here. 25 seconds left in the first. Edge of the mat here, letting him wrestle. And off the restart, 9.2 seconds for Alessio trying to ride period here. Vandyke underneath. And Vandyke up to his feet. Looking to steal a short time takedown. Actually looking for a reversal down. Short time. Nothing yet. And we're going to go one loss of control for Vandyke. So Vandyke on the board here. Down 2-1 to Alessio. Alessio wins the disc flip. He's going to defer. So Vandyke underneath comes up to his feet right away, and Alessio is able to return him back down to the mat. These are your OAC Junior High State Championships for 2018. We've been covering this event for a decade now. There's a claw that Alessio is going to catch as Vandyke turns in and just kind of gets away from the fundamentals a little bit there. And two near fall, 4-1 lead. So once again, shout out to my man Schmitty, keeping all the mats safe here. And Guy Seiko and Defense Soap defending what they build here. And up to his feet, Vandyke. He's down 4-1. He chose down. Alessio going to drop in. He's going to sit the corner, rolls him out of bounds. Restart 4-1 lead, Alessio. Elliot, Alessio. 4-1 lead. So Alessio's in the driver's seat right now. Up 4-1. And Dy'Vaire Vandyke here. Vandyke just made a little bit of mistake. Turned into that. Alessio caught a... And there's a stall on Alessio on top. He caught a claw, kind of held him for a quick tilt there. So restart 15 seconds, 4-1 lead, Alessio. Vandyke doesn't look like he's going to be able to come up as Alessio's looking to throw in the boot. And end of the second, 4-1 lead. Alessio, Alessio's choice is going to be underneath to start the third. Vandyke says, I don't want to mess with it. Let's go neutral. 5-1 now. So, 5-1 lead for Elliot Alessio. Alessio gets a little half shot there. Vandyke chucks him. Vandyke going to have to go get some here. He's down 5-1. shot, deep shot, Alessia. Oh, then Alessia looking to ice this thing. Vandyke hits him with a broomstick. Holy smokes, and he's got it. Wow, that was huge. He's going to have the lead after this. Oh, my goodness, and he could pin him, and we're going to be off the mat. And all Alessia's going to do is get one. He's going to be down 6-5. Oh, Ryan Holmes, the dirt. The dirt, that should make it. 46 seconds left here, and it's tied at 5. Should be 6-5. Only a 4 count, never mind. So now Vandyke did not get the full allotment of swipes there. I got to learn how to call these matches better, because that looked like it was definitely the full amount of back points in a 5 count. I need to get some glasses. Vandyke got a ride for a tie in overtime, and it looks like Alessia's coming up and out. Vandyke on that leg. He's got a stall to give, and there it is. Alessia's up and out. Short time. We're inside of 10 now. 6-5 bout. He's going to have to go get this. And Alessia's been dinged for stalling. And is he going to ding him? He is not. 3 seconds left. Vandyke's got to get one. He's down 6-5. And there it is. And there's the stall and one. Oh, my goodness. We're going to overtime. Holy smokes. 3 seconds left. Dings him for stalling. You know what? You can't back up. We're in overtime now, folks. And Vandyke's got all the momentum going into this overtime. No question about it. Wow, what a match. Great match here at 108 pounds OAC Junior High Final. Alessia, he's going to be in the red, and Vandyke takes a shot. Vandyke, two, comes in behind for the win, and the OAC Junior High State title. Dy'Vaire Vandyke, whoa. A lot of heart there. That was a great match. Maybe my match of the week right now, but we're not even halfway through the weight. Wow, that was awesome. What about